This is how to start a tabletop pyramid heater. First, you got your door open right here. You're going to push this knob in. You're going to turn it right there to this notch. Hit the starter button. You're going to get a pile of heat. You let go of the button, and then you twist. And then, that's how you start a pyramid tabletop heater.